to Boston. Lives in a world she's lost in. Victim of crime.